Welcome to GTV. Today I will be showing you Eaton Cutler-Hammer's Current Sensors EDC Series. The CurrentWatch EDC Series from Eaton combines a Hall effect sensor and signal conditioner into a single package for use in DC current applications. These devices are ideal for providing status information or protection for electrified equipment. The EDC series has industry standard outputs and jumper selected current input ranges, helping reduce inventory and eliminate zero or span spots. Eaton's EDC sensors have 24 volts AC and DC with an output signal range of 4 to 20 milliamps with a current range of 50, 75, and 100 amps. They have a split core model body with built-in mounting brackets and top screw terminals. The design allows for easy installation without rewiring and prevents the sensor from shutting down for a long period of time. The internal power regulation helps cut installation time costs and works well with unregulated power. Visual LED indicators also make it easy for setup and status indication. With a 100 millisecond response time, these sensors are magnetically isolated, containing internal signal conditioning. They do not require additional circuitry and are completely self-contained in a compact package. Typical applications for the Eaton ED series are the battery banks, transportation, and electric heating elements. The battery banks monitor load current, monitor charging current, and verify operation. Transportation application measures traction power and auxiliary loads, and the electric heating element monitors the heater loads with a faster response time than temperature sensors. EDC's sensors are UL and CE approved. Eaton Cutler-Hammer's Current Sensors EDC series, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.